President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has ended his state visit to the Republic of Albania. A guard of honor was lined up for President Ilham Aliyev at Tirana International Airport, decorated with the national flags of the two countries. The head of state was seen off by officials.